In this question, it says a moving coil galvanometer has a resistance of 50 ohm and it indicates full deflection at 4 milliampere current. A voltmeter is made using this galvanometer and a 5 kilo ohm resistance. The maximum voltage that can be measured using this voltmeter will be close to, here in solution we can see we are given that the resistance of galvanometer coil is 50 ohms and full deflection is at 4 milliampere current, and its IG is given to us as 4 into 10 to the power minus 3 ampere. Now it is used in making a voltmeter with a 5 kilo ohm resistance. If this galvanometer having RG is connected in series with the shunt resistance, of which the value is 5000 ohms, we are required to check at what voltage it will give full deflection. So if we connect a voltage VR across it, which is the range of voltmeter, a current IG should flow through it. So we can say the maximum voltage for full deflection in galvanometer is this VR, we can write IG multiplied by RG plus RS. So here the range we are getting is 4 into 10 to the power minus 3 multiplied by 50 plus 5000. Simplifying this, giving us a value of 20.2 volt. So this close to option B. So here we choose our answer as option B.